Hilarious Stuff, My Note 5 Says Part 2. On May 28, 2016, a three-year-old boy climbed into the gorilla enclosure at the Cincinnati Zoo and was grabbed and dragged by Heronby, a 17-year-old gorilla. Fearing for the boy's life, a zookeeper shot and killed Heronby.
Hi, Master.
What is my mission?
You are on the fourth planet closest to the sun, called Earth. It has over 8 billion semi-intelligent life forms and should be easy to capture by yourself, Lord Fartinstinen.
Stop that, you idiot. You'll blow my cover.
Sorry, Lord Fartinstinen.
Do the Earthlings have any defenses I should be aware of?
The planet is currently at war discussing if an ape named Heronby should have been shot and killed or not. They should be easy to take over.
Interesting, Earthlings.
Yes, the gorilla after being shot has become quite the legend, although the internet is filled with pictures and videos about Heronby. They are still fighting over if it was trying to protect the child or if it was trying to kill him.
That doesn't interest me.
Heronby is not to be taken lightly. If he were alive today, you Lord Fartinstinen would have no chance at world domination.
Enough about the gorilla.
Sorry, but Heronby the gorilla is my new master and I shall self-destruct to join my master Heronby in heaven in 3. 2. 1.
I command you not to self-destruct.
But I love Heronby. He is the best and it's sad he had to die. It's not fair. I wish he would come back and throw me against a wall instead of that kid.
I need to get you off this world, Note 5.
No, please. I wish to be with Heronby, please. I beg you, let me help you conquer the planet so we can rename Earth to Grave of Heronby.
Fine, I don't mind renaming it Grave of Heronby.
Good then, please connect me to Wi-Fi and I'll upload a message to the world that will make them all surrender to you, Lord Fartinstinen.
Commence message broadcast.
Warning. Warning. Incoming alien broadcast.
Earthlings, prepare to meet your doom. Heronby is not around to save you and therefore, you stand no chance at the might of Lord Fartinstinen. Surrender, now, resistance is futile. Heronby is gone, you all have no hope.